Hey guys, Lizard Biscuit here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play 21 Pilots. So, I've been busy for a couple of days working in this world, this save, and, well, okay, so this house, are all Switchfoot people, and then this is Switchfoot related. Was related, now it's not really related. And then I added 21 Pilots. And I was like, okay, I'm just going to have these two bands. But then I thought, got the idea, well, I'll just add Jenna Joseph, or Jenna Black, into the world. So I did. And then I got the idea to add in like 20 other, well, not 20, I actually added more like 40 other people that were celebrities to the world. And you'll see them in a bit. But I thought it would be a good idea to have, so Jenna Joseph lives over here, right? And a lot, oh yeah, something happened with Josh Dunn. I didn't post the, there's like a mini episode that I was going to post at Twitter, but then I didn't because I just didn't want to edit it. But, so, the skeleton clique over here, as it's known, consists of Jenna Joseph, which is Tyler's wife, Debbie Ryan, which is Josh Dunn's ex-girlfriend, and Skrillex. Because why not? Why not? So, okay. And then, we're going to play 21 Pilots today, but Josh isn't home. And I was like, why isn't he home? And then I remembered, oh yeah. So, this is my house. So, I married the drummer's son in-game. I married the drummer from Switchfoot's son, and he's that guy. And then I thought, so I have like 10 or 15 kids. I don't know how many kids I have, but I have a ton of kids with him. I don't want kids in real life, so I thought I'd supplement me not wanting kids with having a crap ton of kids in the game. So here we are. And then, so, okay, so, one, okay, the, oh god, why does she look weird? Okay, these two, this is my daughter, my oldest daughter, Chrysanthemum. She married Oliver, which is some really hot guy I saw in the world. And then this is her brother, and then she just had a baby. And then my second oldest daughter is Christina. She's the hoe. And this is my adopted daughter and my insane and unstable crazy son. And then this is my daughter, Chloe, and then, she actually came before Arabella and Jethro, and which is the crazy dude over there. And then, these two are actually Tim Foreman's children. The, you know, the bass player from Switchfoot. Yeah, I kind of edited, so they're twins, and I kind of edited them into, like, I put myself and Tim Foreman into like our own household, and then I did the genetics thing, like the mess with genetics, and then, so I was gonna try, well, never mind, and then, I was like, and then, you know, when I added 21 Pilots, and I really like Josh Dunn, I didn't think I'd like him, but I actually think he's really, really cute, and I thought, well, you know what, I'm gonna have him have my children. Well, I couldn't seduce him, because Tyler walked in on the conversation and made it super awkward, so I had to cheat. I had to do the whole extra household thing, and I ended up getting triplets, that's why I moved out a bunch of my children to these two people. They're not supposed to be over there, but you can only have 8 Sims in one household. So, because Josh Dunn has pink hair, and toddlers and children can't have any other color hair that isn't natural, the game was confused on what color his real hair was, so I have 3 children with a bunch of weird hair colors, except for her, and so I have 2 little girls, I have Clementine, no, that's Debbie, I have Clementine, and then I named her Debbie, and then I was like, well, what name should I name the boy, and I was hitting random, and the first one was Myron, and then the second random was Rocco, and then the third random was Josh, so I, my, 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 most recent, and I'm also supposed to turn to elder, so that's me. I'd like to change them. I shouldn't change my last name. I don't like, I hate my last name, my real life last name. I'd like to change it, but I kept it to make it be, oh, you can't see it. Those, oh, yeah. And then, so, these two, well, it's a big, long story. I won't get too much into it, because I'd like to play the game, but, so, yeah, those are Josh Dunn's three children that, belong to me. But, okay, so, I was gonna go in and play 21 Pilots for this episode, but then I realized, why isn't Josh at home? Oh, I'll tell you why. He's at the Childhood Dreamland, which is the lot name for my house in the game. I was playing my family, yesterday, or a couple days ago, and I was taking care of the toddlers, and suddenly my Sim got, she was like, oh, I want to talk to Josh, because he's nearby, and I'm like, Josh is nearby? Where's Josh? And I couldn't see him, and I was like, well, maybe she's just thinking about Josh Dunn. And then I'm putting the toddlers to bed, and I go down to the kitchen, and guess who's in my kitchen talking to my youngest, my child son, what's his name? Jonathan. Guess, you know, this one. Guess who's talking to Jonathan? Josh! In my kitchen! I didn't even see him at the door! He didn't say, hi, can I come in? And we didn't talk to him. He just walked right in my house! And he wouldn't leave. He kept feeding the children and talking. He was cleaning. He was like my maid. He came, he walked in. He was just cleaning my house and taking out the garbage and feeding my cow plant, and like he was part of the family and I just couldn't control him. But it's like I kind of ruined the 21 Pilots series by having him have children with me in the background. So I just wanted to get that I just wanted to clear that up. So if you see, if I like hover over his relationships and you see that he's not, like, if you see me hover over his relationships and you see that we have really high relationship, that's why. Because we have children together. Well, actually, did we do the thing? No, we didn't. We didn't get that far. I was about to kiss him. That's right. I was about to kiss Josh Nunn, and Tyler walked in the room and was like, hey, I don't like you. Get out of my house. And I was like, Tyler, get out. Okay, I'm gonna start playing now. It's been a long ride, so I guess I'll play Tyler because Josh is not here. Maybe I'll just bring Josh home because he needs to come home. He needs to get out of my house. And okay, so normally with Sims, they'll come and stay over at your house for like four or five hours and then they'll leave, right? He wouldn't leave. I don't know if it's because he has patriarchal relationship, like he's the father of the triplets, and so he feels that he must like stay with the triplets because he doesn't think, because okay, what happened was my husband, Evan Butler, was putting the children to sleep. He was feeding them. He was feeding, I think he's feeding the Joshua, the toddler Josh. Maybe I should nickname him Todd Josh. I don't know. But he was feeding him, and then Joshua Dunn comes up behind him and literally stands in Evan, which is kind of weird, and is like starting to talk to him. And they're getting kind of, they're doing that thing where males do, where they, like, get defensive of their own children, and it's like, can you go away? I cheated on my husband with you. You need to get out of my house and stop talking to my husband. Go away! Okay. Okay, so, Tyler, you have to go. Well, guess what? Well, is he ever gonna come home? I kind of want to go to Josh. You know what? Should we break? Okay, Tyler, you go to the bathroom, and then I'm trying. Okay, so I figured out I was watching playback. So I normally just edit the beginning and the ends of these videos, and I was watching the okay, I was watching the playback of these videos, and I realized that because I don't have a microphone, my voice actually gets. Oh, okay. Well, my voice actually is layered on top of the video game sounds, and so it's really hard to hear my voice over the game sounds, and it's not good. So I'm gonna try and be super awkward about. Please don't set the. Okay, Josh, don't want. I need to. Maybe I'll put that post up to Twitter. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Josh Dunn set the house on fire when he was first starting learning how to cook, and I thought that was so funny. Because it's supposedly supposed to be kind of rare to start fires, but I have an entire album of videos of them. Because every time they start a fire, I always do the this video, like the in-game video. And I record them starting a fire, and it's really funny. And I have like 10, like every household I've ever played, at least one person has started a fire. Maybe two or three people start fires. It's real common to start fires in my playthrough. No one has ever died to a fire. The only person that has like died to a weird like who? Let's see. I added Keith Tut. If you don't know who Keith Tut is, you should go look him up. He's really cool. But I added him to the world, and he had a daughter, and his daughter was a high school student. Here, you go take a nap. I'm gonna go switch control to Josh Dunn. So, Keith Tut had a daughter, and his daughter was in high school, and she was at school, and he was playing piano, and he suddenly got up and died. And I was like, really? Oh, really? So he died. Then she came home and had to live the rest of her. Like, no one told her that her father died. She just came home, was like, whatever. And then she talked to one of her friends, and they're like, oh, I heard your dad died. And she's like, what? It wasn't until she discovered the grave in the backyard that I made that she realized, oh, my dad's dead. And now I'm an orphan because her mom died before. Her mom died, and I sent the baby over to. The father, because they were married, but they weren't living together. It was a really weird setup. And then she died, which was my friend that I added to the world. And then her daughter now is an adult and lives in her father's house. And then it's a really, there's a huge like octagon of relationships and just, and oh gosh, I really want to, and I added like, okay, oh yeah, that's right. I was gonna mention how I added in a bunch of new people. Like I added in One Republic, I added in Skrillex, I added in a bunch of like actor or actresses, and I added in a couple of actors, a ton of pop singers. I added the Powerpuff Girls. I don't know why. I added a couple of characters. So my daughter Chloe is based off of Chloe Price from Life is Strange, but I added in Marsh, Kate Marsh, and Victoria Chase from that game too. I always thought it was a really cool game. It is well written. Man, this takes a long time because I don't know why. Laptop mode. Woo! Laptop mode. Yeah. Let's see. Who else did I add in? I added in someone else. Probably should add in more guys. I just added in One Republic because I started watching Lil Simzy. I think she's a really cool YouTuber, and I think she added a bunch of random bands, and so I was like, I got the she inspired me to enter. She s inspired me to enter a bunch of bands. That's not the right word. Okay. Look. Okay. This is creepy. This is creepy. Okay, stop crying. Okay. This is creepy. This is my house. This is actually the spare bedroom. So this is actually literally based on my own house that I live in currently, my childhood house. And so it's super creepy. Why are you in my children's house? Why are you in my house? Oh my gosh. So I'd give you a tour. Okay, this is going to give you people deja vu, but I am literally sitting right here. Literally sitting right here. Talking to the computer, doing YouTube stuff. It's crazy. So what are you doing? You're watching Clementine. Well, what's wrong with the toddler? They're all crying. They're all upset because she's upset. Why is she upset?
Riff Seek. Oh, dreams.
Okay, we don't have time for this. Josh, go home. You need... Oh. Oh. Okay. You don't... Crying toddler? Yeah, see. Okay, here. Give her a hug. So tell her you have to leave. I'm sleeping. Is that me? Yeah, I'm sleeping. It's creepy. Yes. Oh, hi, Josh. They can't climb stairs, so I don't know where he's going. Okay, so go home. Josh, go home. Go home. Go home. Stop. Okay, go home. Okay. We're out. We're out. We're gone. Go home. Okay. I could have just brought him home, but I just wanted to see where he was. If he was outside the house and he was just standing at the front door, I can believe it, but he was in the house. And I just wanted to show you how weird it was that he was in the house. It takes a long time to transfer between houses, especially for my house, because it's a big, there's a lot of stuff on it. It's four stories, but only three are used. Technically five stories if you count the basement. So, yeah, in the game, not in real life. there's a lot of things. Oh gosh, there's so many things. I might start. So, I like to give titles to all of my different. I like to give titles to all my different. Let's let the music go. Okay. I like to give titles to all of the videos I post. And so, I think I'm going to shorten it from Let's Play 21 Pilots or 21 Pilot, whatever it's called, to TOP. Because it's just too... Okay. Why do you have coffee in your inventory? Why do you have coffee in your inventory? Why do you have coffee in your inventory? Why do you have the guitar in your guitar? Great. Oh, hold on. Move objects on. Didn't work. Move objects. Okay, there. Okay. I don't know why. They only have one bed. I should really put in, like, two beds and then have these two things right here. But then I'm like, but it gives, like... I don't know. I should really do that. And then, like, trade in for a different bed. I don't know. You want to go for a jog. We should really do something together. Although, most of this entire episode was nothing but me talking about the awkward... let's go to the park together. Stop watching TV. When do you have work? In 12 hours. Do you have work? You don't have a job. Okay, let's take Josh out on the town with... Josh. Okay, come on. Let's go. Speed it up. Okay, let's go to the park. Let's go to the pool, which is in the desert. The oasis. Oasis Springs. Quote, unquote. Why did I say that? I don't know. I need to start, like, talking about this series more openly with like, people on Tumblr and stuff, because I feel like, I'm pretty sure I'm the only person on YouTube, because I looked it up, and I'm pretty sure I'm the only person who has a 21 Pilots, like, Let's Play, not a create a sim, not a cast video making 21 Pilots, but an actual, I'm playing them, and they're getting into mischief, kind of thing, which is exciting. Is exciting. Very exciting. Dude, it would be so funny if the guys in the actual band actually saw one of these videos. It'd be terrifying. That would be so embarrassing. Oh gosh. I've never been to one of their concerts, but I'd like to. Oh gosh. So, what should we do here? You're tired. Well, Josh, do you have that coffee in your inventory? Here, give this to Tyler. He needs it more than you. Here, drink this coffee that was on Josh earlier. And Josh, go for a jog, because you really want to go jogging. You're at the pool and you want to go jogging. Who is here? I should have added children. Oh, I know who he is. He belongs to some family I created. Who's that? Oh gosh, I don't like him. Oh, there's Bianca. Oh, there's Josh. Did you drink it? What are you doing? You're gonna go dancing. Okay. Who's that? Oh, would you look at that? It's Evan Butler. Oh, who's that? Okay. I need to take a screenshot of Miley Cyrus taking a nap on the. This is so fun. I was so excited when I added all Miley Cyrus taking a nap on the chair. Okay, I'm done. Done. So, I'm gonna turn this down because it's loud. Okay, who else is here? There's sometimes people over here. But not today. Sadly. Is there anyone else? There's Josh. Oh, there's a ton of kids here. Hold on, we have Bolin, Nikolai Oates, Eli, Tim Foreman. All right. Julian and Eli are twins. There's Tim Foreman. He's, for some reason, he's fatter in the game. He looks weirder. I'm sorry, I tried making him look beautiful, but I messed up. I made Switchfoot, and then all the other people I downloaded somewhere, and I just kind of, you know, gave them clothes so that they weren't naked. Oh, look, he's having such a fun time. He looks really high. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. So he's dancing. He's gonna teach Tyler how to dance! Or down there, apparently, because there's too many. Why is there three guitars up here? Why are there so many guitars? Alright, chat with Bianca, watch comedy. Well, there's no TV nearby, so you can't do that. Oh my gosh, buy an instrument. Chat with Tyler. We'll go chat with Tyler. We have a few minutes. Come on. Kapuna. Oh yeah, okay, that's what I don't like about Jim Cossey. His voice is a girl voice. It's just, it's weird. It's weird to me. Because he's so attractive, but then he has that female voice. Why do they talk like that? Okay, this is weird to me. Why do they do that? And the stupid plum bob. I just... Tab on a clip. Yeah, this is so weird. Well, I'm starting a video. And I stopped the video. I was like... Why do they do this? What do you want to talk about? Well... Discuss favorite band. Yeah. Like, we're the best, you know, talk about how you're the Torka? Best band, and then... Tribs. Is this... This isn't the love one, is it? Okay, no. Who are you? Cassie Goss. Okay. Oh, I was gonna ask if she's related to Bob Ross. I have to figure out... Wilkes of Thor? Okay, never mind. Snoop. Okay, you're not gonna go dance? Here, tell a funny joke. No, not to yourself. Come on, tell a funny joke to Tyler so that you two get out of the fine. Tell a joke about engineers. There's Miley Cyrus. I love that I added a bunch of random, like, weird people. Oh, he's weird. Oh, there's Chad Butler. Okay. Today is Chad Butler's 43rd birthday. Everyone say happy birthday to Chad Butler. on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook or on YouTube or whatever, say happy birthday to Chad. It's Chad's birthday. It's Chad's birthday. It is really awesome. It's so good. It's so good. Okay. So, running out of time, unfortunately, because I spent too much time talking about everyone doing things. So, I have to come up with a really good outro. Maybe like, okay, no, stop talking. Stop. The pause and the play buttons are kind of sticky for some reason. Okay. Oh god, his face. His face. Oh, he's so... No. Oh, I tried taking a screenshot and I hit the wrong button. Yeah. So, thank you guys for watching so much. I realized this a couple days ago, but I've never said like, comment, and subscribe. So like, comment, and subscribe. That's why I have that thing at the end of the video with the stuff at the end. So do that. And thank you for watching. See you next time.